r/AskReddit. Males of Reddit. When was the absolute worst time you had a random boner? I was in high school and we had swimming. I was in speedos and walking along the edge of the pool when it decided to pitch a tent. Only this tent had no walls. In between me and my towel was a girl I liked who would have seen everything. There was no hiding it. 2 years later I was still too embarrassed to ask her on a date. Whenever I saw my ex crying I got horny. It felt incredible wrong every time. I still remember this story more than a decade later. I was in 7th grade social studies class and I sat next to this girl I had a crush on. I was wearing windbreakers, bad move, and it just came up out of nowhere. 30 seconds later the teacher called on me to write on the board. I had to lie and say I didn't do the homework. Get a 0 on the assignment just to save myself from embarrassment. I'm sure he would have understood if I told him after class, but I was in 7th grade and just way too embarrassed. Strapped to a gurney in a pool for a first aid demonstration surrounded by 30 people. The instructor said call a lumberjack, we got wood. I wish I had the presence of mind to make a joke about them standing around in a circle checking out a boy's penis. Not mine. My bunkmate in boot woke up the first morning with a rager of one. The DI just looked at him and told him to stand down, son. We don't salute with that. Edit. Thanks for the silver kind Anon. I think the worst time to have boners is when you really have to pee. It happened most recently last year when I was at a road trip in a neighboring country with my class. I really had to go and eventually I got it. Horrible feeling. Less said uncomfortable. College English class. I was called up to present some project. I tried to hide it. My mushroom tip was clearly visible to the entire class peeking its way from my belt buckle. It was and still is my worst memory that haunts me all these years later. Funny enough, I'm not the first person on Reddit to tell of this story. Somebody else beat me to it, and I had to read a long description from the point of view of someone else seeing my dick that day in a comment section just like this one. That story of someone else seeing my dick got more karma points than I've ever gotten on a single comment. So good for him, her, I guess. Edit. I don't have a link to this comment. This happened over 7 years ago before I had a Reddit account. Interesting that this post is now in rising. I often get boners if I sit for a long time. I was sitting with my wife watching TV, and Richard Simmons came on. She felt my boner and got mad because she thought Richard Simmons was turning me on. I fell asleep on a couch and I woke up with my stepsisters sitting on both sides of me. I was full erect and wearing thin shorts. I was 16 and they were 15 and 14. I only knew cause I caught one looking. Best friend. Female. Was the touchy feeling type. Lots of random hugs. Always stood really close. Liked to cuddle when watching movies. She also had a boyfriend at basically all points in time. I wasn't really into her like that. We were just really good friends is all. Anyway, one evening we're hanging out watching TV and she stretches out with her head on my lap. No big deal because she does it all the time. As she's moving around getting comfortable, I start getting hard. I was wearing sweatpants so it's not like there's anything keeping the guy in check. She feels me tensing up trying to make it stop and when she turns to look at me it goes full mast, pressing against the back of her head. She gets mad, leaves, eventually stops talking to me. For whatever reason, I always get boners when I'm doing math, in calculus. I would always pop one when doing problems, and by the time the class ended, I always had a rager. I had to tuck that bad boy up through my waistband just to get out of class. Age 10 to 18. I dated my now wife when I accidentally had a boner for her. We were 15 on a band trip to Six Flags. I remember she was wearing a bikini under her clothes and I had shorts and was gonna take off my shirt when we get off the bus. She and I were so into each other but we did not want to make the first move. So we were dating but not really. Well, she took off her shirt and her shorts and this bikini. My and I remember still after all these years. I had a hard-on right there and it was visible. She asked me if I was gonna get up and walk with her and I told her to go ahead cause I felt sick. I was literally fighting the tug of war battle when she was trying to get me to stand up. When I did, she noticed. She said, oh, I see. Well honestly if I was a boy I would have a boner for you too. Wait, that's not what I meant. We just asked each other out then and there and enjoyed our time together still. My girlfriend's grandma's funeral, on the ski lift. I was an idiot and said to my friends, damn, I just got a random boner and I didn't know that there was a younger girl on the lift. During high school basketball game, the only time I ever thought, please, coach, don't put me in. Damn cheerleaders. Went to visit a girlfriend at her university. We went for a swim in the indoor pool as she was training for a half Ironman, and seeing her body when she got out of the water got me so hard for so long I had to feign a sudden need to do about 20 more lengths. Hopefully nobody underwater had goggles. Then in the showers afterwards I had a repeat just thinking about it. Luckily nobody was around. Hospital bed blankets seem to be designed to accentuate boners. I had oral surgery when I was in high school. The surgeon was a very attractive man. Before I was anesthetized, he described possibly having to straddle me in order to properly perform surgery. That's when my whole family saw me get an erection. TLDR, I didn't have to come out to my family. At raging waters while talking to a hot German chick. I was 15. 7th grade Spanish class. Had a rando. Teacher needed someone to come to the front of class for an example conversation. I didn't know what to do, so just went up there. Everyone was looking at my waistline, holding back Snickers. Then it went down in about 5 seconds, which got a few audible laughs. It was horrible. When I was in middle school, it happened so often that I deliberately started wearing baggy pants and underwear that was one size too small in order to hide them. Yoga class. I was near at the front of the class wearing gym shorts, and for some reason my body decided to pitch the biggest tent it could. Like, this was the most hard I've ever gotten. I wasn't sexually aroused or anything. My body just decided that this was the perfect time for an erection. Cue several strange looks as I walk past everyone trying to reach the exit on the opposite side of the room while failing miserably to cover up my boner. I stayed in the bathroom for like 10 minutes until it finally subsided. I have 2 roommates. I am consistently always in my undies. No big deal. I have a dog. I am also an early bird. Well, one night, I went to bed to a dark and quiet house, fell asleep, but woke up with a random boner. Because my dog had to pee, walked out to the living room to let my dog out, and apparently, one of my roommates, middle-aged, single female, decided to have her 2 adult daughters, son-in-law, and friend over for a late-night visit. I didn't realize people were over until it was too late, so I just committed to letting Castor outside and pretending like I was too groggy to care. No one said a word. Not as bad as some of the stories here, but I kinda wanted to die when it happened. I was walking to the subway with my crush after our last exam, and as we were walking it just randomly popped up. I wasn't even thinking about doing anything sexual with her. I was just happy to be with her in that moment. Just glad that she didn't notice, or she's too polite to have said anything. Which she definitely is. I definitely would have fucking jumped off a building if she noticed and got the wrong message. Edit. To clarify, I didn't just want to fuck her. I was actually looking for a relationship with her. Learning tango in ballroom dancing class. And the girl I danced with kept telling me that I should get closer to her. I distinctly remember this. I was 12 years old, doing a physical to get into middle school, and as she was checking for a hernia, it just popped up. I was so embarrassed, and she was just like, it's normal for your age. God, I hated going to the doctor for a few years after that. LOL. Holding a weeping woman, who I was coming to realize I was in love with, during a funeral wake. I moved her to my side, but I think she knew. Not me. But the student presenter for the Veterans Day program at my high school a few years ago had a raging hard-on in front of not only the school but all of the veterans that showed up, while wearing basketball shorts. A few years ago at my niece and nephew's birthday party, my brother-in-law's younger cousin came. She was a few years older than me, and when I was like 13, I had the biggest crush on her, and when we went to a cookout at her parents' house one Labor Day, I asked her out. She was flattered, but she was 18 already, so she gave me a hug and let me down nice. Fast forward to the birthday party. I hadn't seen her in a while, and when she came she hugged and exchanged pleasantries with me. She introduced me to her husband. I never had met him, and as I shook his hand, I was at full mast because I had just hugged her. Thanks for watching, mate. Make sure to smash that star button for more high quality content.